Hello Vikings, and welcome back to another Assassin Creed Valhalla video. So, this time on the daily, we are having Gallus from the Charlemagne's pack for 150 opals, and it is only there for 24 hours and around. This video is live, it is even less, so be fast if you really want it. So, taking a look into Helix store, it is 500 Helix credits. And at Reda it is 150 opals, so it's looking great, in my opinion. So let's buy it and let's see if it's anything special or are we gonna waste our opals on this one. So 150 opals at Reda and 500 in Helix store. So I don't know if Ubisoft is doing this on purpose to make us spend our opals or cash. But my recommendation is keep at least 150 opals at all times just for a rainy day. But let's go and let's make a long trip to the stables and let's see our new bird. So is Gallus gonna be anything special? Is it gonna be just boring new skin? But let's find out together if there is any changes except the visual ones. But to the stables. Let's speak to him, let's go to aviary, and it's really weird that we are not seeing any dragons, not yet. And yeah, Reda, where is my dragons? So, we selected the Gallus, and let's see, let's take it to the spin. It is looking really fun. The barrel roll is actually really fun, and you can actually hear, it is making rooster sounds. And that is actually pretty nice detail in my opinion. I don't know about you, but I am actually gonna have so much fun in the forward mode with Gallus. And yeah, let me know in the comments now below if you are gonna buy Gallus or not. Or are you gonna wait something else? And if so, what else you are gonna wait for? But if you want Gallus, yeah, be fast. It is only there for one day. So this time tomorrow. When you are watching this, if you are here early on, if you are part of the notification squad, yeah, it will be gone and something else is taking its place. I bet it's gonna be tattoos, trees or cheap cosmetics, but I will keep you updated in form of posts and videos of Reda selections. But yeah, this daily wasn't that bad, at least in my opinion. New sounds, new look on the quote-unquote raven. Well, it is still having the raven sound when you are going up, but when you are diving or doing the barrel rolls, it really does sound like a rooster. So definitely get it now if you want it, because tomorrow it will be gone. And something really that we don't need at all, or we are not gonna use ever, it's gonna take its place. But let's wrap out this video, thanks for watching, so let's roll the outro and let's keep our heads up. Thanks for watching, remember to hit the like, hit the sub, turn on the notifications so you won't ever miss anything that I upload or when I go live. Also Vikings, have fun, stay safe, be strong. Hope to see you in the next one. Skatha, over and out, and bye-bye.